excited kami at medyo kinakabahan. Syempre, comeback single to. And we are really expecting na maganda yung kakalabasan ng music video. Kasi lahat ng girls talaga is ginawa yung best nila.
Yes. High expectations mo kami lahat. Lalo na kasi alam po namin yung M & Loves, super, super niintay natin ito.
Kinakabahan ba kayo?
Ah! pa rin. Oo, okay. Parang gusto ko pa siya ulitin-ulit.
Pero worth it daw yung pagod. So, ano pa
doon? Tsaka yung scene sa helipad, nakala natin.
Actually, pag una mo siya mapapanood, pero siya mapapanood, nakakakalang talaga.
Oo.
Ganun yung reaction namin lahat. As in, nakakalang talaga.
Hindi ka magsisip.
Nakakalang talaga. Wala kang masasabi. Hindi nga nga lang talaga.
Kasi ang nangyayari doon, so parang...
Totoo, parang fix.
Lahat kasi tayo nakita eh. Oo.
Ito ako lang mula talaga ako. Kasi yung list na in-expect ko, yung helipad yung pinaka parang...
Yes.
Pakit kami?
Pero
pagod.
Pagod.
Ang fresh natin
doon. Siya yung pinaka magandang scene.
Yeah.
Kasi habang nag-shoot tayo sa helipad ate, parang feeling natin.
Ay, grabe pa gusto namin noon.
Parang,
grabe talaga.
Pagod sa film. Saan nagdilip pa rin
namin? Saan nalawang palang nasira.
Gusto ko na umuwi yung mga ganda. Dami pong sapatos na nasira nung
part. Pero worth it.
Pero yeah. Grabe, yun yung pinamagandang part for yung mga drone shots.
Yeah. Pag pinanood mo yung Naomi and MV, you don't wanna miss every single beat.
Yes! Yes!
Yes!
Yes!
Hindi,
every frame.
Every frame
second.
Ayun,
okay. Pero also yung editing at saka yung vibe, yung concept talaga.
Yes.
Kasi of course, we have worked na with direct Nico for like 3 consecutive episodes. So they did not disappoint with Naomi.
Alam niyo ba guys kung ano yung pinaka-highlight talaga dito, the best?
My love!
Ano talaga?
My love!
For example, yung pag-ibig fortune cookie, like super kawaii cutie po kami. Then this time, parang pinakita namin yung growth namin, yung development namin na from being cute, astig-astig na this time.
Yes!
So, parang dito nakita yung pagdadalaga rin.
Yeah.
Bahati na haga.
Talaga.
Talaga yun. Kasi dati, ayun na, mamawis pa yung mga bangs
natin.
Okay, talagang bang. Parang tayo basang sisiw.
Parang hindi tayo pawis dun, no?
Hindi, I love it.
Fresh.
Fresh natin. Ang fresh.
Favorite ko yung
and parang namamaster natin yung pag-project sa camera, maghanap ng angles, and I really like that.
Actually, pansin na hindi na siya awkward. Kasi nung mga unang MV po namin, mapapansin sobrang awkward na hindi
yes.
po kami comfortable humarap sa camera. This time po, nakita po namin yung growth namin. And yung improvement namin sa sarili namin, di ba? Sa
yes.
project. So, ayun. Sobrang happy po.
Yes, pati po yung makeups namin. Like before talaga di kami sili mag-blend ng eyeshadow, ng blush on putok na putok. Pero dito,
wala.
Sobra.
Dami pinagbago, promise.
Dito napatunayan na yung ML48, pang ano talaga siya, yung pang mga fears, pang mahihirap na.
Kumbaga, yes. Masaya
yung 40s dancer.
Kasi, all around, una-una sa lahat, Pinoy talaga tayo.
Oo, Pinoy kasi.
All-rounders talaga tayo pang
ML48.
That's so
true. Tsaka gusto ko lang po yung
go. Yes, nagsalita si Dayna!
Hindi, bigla ko lang po na-realize kasi sa mga sinasabi nila. Bigla ko lang po na-realize nung dati kasi nung showtime, from being binabash na sinasabi na, hindi naman sabi-sabi yung Emerald 48, sana this time sa No Way Man, makita nila na nag-improve kami and sana na, yes. makita nila na pull off naman namin kahit pa paano.
Yeah. Yeah.
Sana ma-appreciate po nila ang Emerald 48 this time.
Yeah. Yeah.
Baby.
Ayo. Yeah. Laban.
Kasi yun naman po yung goal namin eh. Parang hindi naman namin goal na ipakita agad na perfect kami.
Yes.
Gusto namin ipakita yung development yung namin kasi gusto nga namin maging inspiration sa ibang tao.
Eh kasi ganyan talaga yung concept natin.
Yeah, yeah. From nothing to a star.
Yeah. Yes.
Okay. Speaking of that, sa totoo ako kasi parang ito yung parang kumbaga sa lahat na pinaghirapan natin. Ito yung parang final exam sa school.
Tapos
pre-present
na.
Studies pa din. Gusto ko yung studies pa din.
Ito yung GPA. Kasi like from the start, nahihirapan tayo sa sayaw.
Yeah.
Yung movements natin hindi pa ganun kalinis. And physically na-feel natin as time goes by, kumagaan yung...
Yes.
That's not true.
Ay, malaki talagang tulong naging tulong.
Training.
Siyempre, thank you guys.
Sa mga coaches natin.
Thank you
so much.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.